Welcome to the GDC online training series. In this tutorial, we'll explain how to use the Theater Management System, also known as the TMS. To begin, click the GDC TMS icon on your desktop. To log in, enter the username admin and the password 123456. This will bring us to the TMS's main interface. Notice the monitoring tab is blank. That's because we haven't added our theater screens yet. Each GDC player in each of your auditoriums has been assigned an IP address by your installer. To add your screens to the TMS, we'll need to add that IP address in the Systems tab. Click the Systems tab, and then select Server Management. The first thing you'll need to do is create a category. This can simply be your theater name. To add your theater screens, click the Add Server button and enter the required information. The name field can be your auditorium number. To find the IP address of your server, check your server's control panel and enter the number located next to ETH0. For the password, enter GDC. The type you select will depend on the server you're using. The TMS will recognize both GDC and Dolby servers. To add a GDC server, select SA2100, even if you're using a different model type. Lastly, click the OK button and repeat the process for your other theater screens. In our case, we'll only be adding two. Once completed, X out of the server management screen and select the monitoring tab. Here, the auditoriums we added will now be displayed. We're now ready to start using our TMS.